About Rocco's?
I don't really feel like playing them. Rocco's? You're not sick, are you?
No, no, you guys go ahead.
Oh, I only got to hit my windows right now.
Hold on, Melanie. Let's play a game first.
Wait a minute. I thought you didn't feel like playing.
Oh, I feel great now. So what do we play?
There are many kinds of games. What games do you like to play? When you're together, there's nothing better than playing a game with a friend. With games we all know, we can get up and go. We can make up new games and pretend. Laughing and running or singing a song. Climbing and jumping all day long. I love it when we play together, playing games. There's nothing like playing games. Everyone loves to play games. Let's keep on playing our games. Oh, don't sing along, we can play all day long. We never get tired of the fun, no. There's always a new game, or one with a new name, a game we can teach everyone. There are many outdoor games that we love to play, and others we save for a rainy day. As long as we're playing together, playing games, there's nothing like playing them games. Everyone loves to play games. Oh, let's keep on playing our games.
Okay, which game are we gonna play?
How about kickball? We can all play that.
Oh, I like that.
Great idea, yeah. Melanie.
I'll go get a kickball.
Alright.
Come on, BJ. I'll go get it.
That's okay. I got it.
Is everything alright, Marcos?
Oh, yeah, sure.
No, it's in here somewhere. Oh, I got it. Kickball, alright! Oh, yeah! Well, I gotta tell somebody about this!
Okay, it'll be fun.
Hey, everybody! Come in here quick!
Hey, BJ! Hi,
yi-yi! What happened to Melanie's windmill?
What is it, BJ?
Look at this!
Oh no! What happened? How did it happen?
I don't know. Looks like something smashed it.
What am I going to do? The art show's tomorrow, and my windmill's ruined. Maybe you can fix it.
Yeah, we can all help.
That's a good idea, BJ. You help Melanie, and I'll be back in a few minutes, okay?
Hey, Barney. It's okay, Melanie. We'll help you with it.
Something wrong, you should always tell someone. It's the honest thing to do. It's better to be honest. It's better to tell the truth. It's better to be honest. Always tell the truth. It's better to be honest. It's better to tell the truth. It's better to be honest. Always tell the truth.
Sometimes it's hard. Sometimes we make mistakes.
But if you tell the truth, then you'll feel really great.
Sometimes things can happen, and sometimes things go wrong.
But if you tell the truth, things get better before too long. They really do. It's better to be honest. It's better to tell the truth. It's better to be honest. Always tell the truth.
Don't make something up and never tell a lie. Just always tell the truth.
Come on, give it a try. It's better to be honest. It's better to tell the truth. It's better to be honest.
Always tell the truth. I win.
Always tell the truth.
Yes, I win.
have done the right thing.
Where does this go?
I think maybe here. Why didn't you tell me before? Your friends will be mad and wouldn't want to be my friend. Even if I'm a little mad, I'm still your friend. I'm glad you told me.
So am I. You did the right thing, Marcos.
Thanks. I like to help, thank you. If you let me.
Yeah, sure. Come on.
Well, it's always best to be honest and tell the truth, because that's what true friends do. I'm so happy. You're the one that's here today, having fun. Wherever we go, whatever we do, it's better with a friend like you.
Everything's better with a friend. Everything's better with a friend like you. Playing, pretending, whatever we do, it's better with a friend like you.
D. but it's a very special name. Because it's yours.
Hey, everybody!
Name is a kind of music.
A riff's a short piece of music you can play again and again, like this. It is
a great riff.
Oh, how do you do that? I don't know. I just play the music I hear in my head. Music's always inside my head. Yes, all day long till I go to bed. I hear the wind through the trees, the buzzing of the bees, the rumble of a dream, the bitter patter of the rain. Can you hear it? I hear music everywhere. Wowzer! Everybody, can you hear it? Jump off, how it's the sound that fills the air. Yes, I hear music everywhere. If you listen, you'll hear the sound. The sound of music is all around. I hear the birds sing a song in the daylight. Then the frogs and the crickets play the rhythm of the night. Can you hear it? Listen up. I hear music everywhere. Wowzer. Everybody, can you hear it? Chopalpado is the sound that fills the air. Yes, I hear music everywhere.
I wish I had music.
Oh, what are you doing?
We're spelling our names.
Oh, Barney, can you help me spell my name, please?
Well, sure. B-A-B-Y spells baby, and B-O-B spells bop.
Ow!
It takes time to learn to spell your name. You just have to practice and practice. Do you know how to spell your name?
I'm learning to spell my name. Each and every letter is almost like a game. Each day you get better. I'm learning to spell my name. A birthday card came in the mail. I knew it was for me. Cause on the front was my own name. Cause I could clearly see. I am learning to spell my name. Each and every letter is almost like a game. Each day you get better. I am learning to spell my name.
I need to help me.
I drew a picture for my mom. She put it in a frame. Everybody knows it's mine because I signed my name. I'm learning to spell my name. Each and every letter is almost like a game. Each day you get better. I'm learning to spell my name.
My name is Maddie.
Did you know that some names have meanings? We can look up all your names in this book, and then play a name game.
Oh, how do you play?
We'll give our friends some clues, and see if they can guess the meaning of your names.
Come on,
Ira.
You guys go ahead. I'm just going to
watch. Oh, hello, everyone. Hello. Are you ready for the name game?
Yeah.
Then let's say hello to our first player, Ryan.
Greetings, royal friends. I'm Ryan. I wear a crown and live in a great big castle.
Well, can you guess what Ryan's name means?
Is it king?
The name Ryan means king.
Yay!
And now our next player, Amy. Can you guess what her name means?
Is it heart?
Not quite, but close.
I'll give you a hint. It comes from one of my favorite words.
Is it love?
Yes. Amy means someone who is loved.
Our next player is May.
Does your name mean flower?
Yes. May's a Chinese word for beautiful flower.
Myra, I wish you would play too.
I'm sure my name means something boring.
Well, let's see. Blaster, look.
Whoa, I never knew that.
Hey, I have an idea. Will you help me?
Oh, yes. Oh,
definitely.
Barney, may I please play too?
No, certainly. This way.
Here we go. My name is Myra. Can you guess what it means?
Let's sing a little song. Yes, a happy little tune. If you sing a little song, the whole world might just sing along.
Is it music?
Almost. Myra means song.
Playing games can be fun and names can be too. Let's all play a guessing game. Just look out for a clue.
What's your name?
You're always a special with the right
thing. What's your name?
The coolest out of sight fun.
What's your name?
The witchy day and night man.
It's lots of fun.
Let's play the game and get your name.
Rhymes with scary. You must be Mary.
Your name.
Pony, banana. That's Tony and Hannah.
Your name.
Shining brightly. I think you're Penny. With me from A to Z. Oh, there's so many.
What's your name?
Is it funny or a nice one?
What's your name?
Sugar in a spice one.
What's your name?
You gotta think twice one.
It's so much fun.
Let's play the game and get your name.
Madison, Madison, could be Wilson too.
Your name.
Flower grows, hang on, Rose. Is that you?
Your name.
Fancy, Nancy, Ted and Sue. Give ya Adam and Stu.
What's your name?
I really like it.
What's your name?
It's such a great thing.
What's your name?
You know, there's nothing like it.
With me.
Let's play the game and get your name. What's your name?
Okay. Well, thank you, everyone. We hope you liked our name game. Special names because they belong to you. No matter what your name is, always love you. I love you. You love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Excuse me, Bobby.
Yeah. Okay, bye, Barney.
Bye, Barney.
Bye, Barney. Bye. Bye. Bye.